long enough, if you can love. Hi guys, it's your girl Brianna here, and I am back at it again with another bomb ass YouTube video. I know I've been gone for a very, very long time, but that tends to happen when you are in college, and I truly apologize. But I really hope you all like this video. I will be doing my new fur collection. I really hope you all love it. And not only will I be doing this, in future videos I will be doing makeup hauls, clothing hauls, natural hair hauls. So please stay tuned to everything. And I would love to give my props to my camera woman, my wing woman, and for the person who set up my bomb ass background, Sydney Tiana Crisp. I will be leaving her information down below in the description box, so please check that out. Not only should you check that out, please check out my social media accounts. I hope you really love those. And I'll also leave Sydney's Instagram account, her Twitter account, and her Snapchat, so please follow her also. So now let's get into this bomb ass YouTube video. Bye guys.
Can I? Baby? Can I? Baby?
Yeah.
Can I? Baby? Can I?
It's all love. I used to care what you think about me. It's all love.
Just so you know, just so you know, just.
We can do it in the bed on the floor, we can do it in the shower, we can do it with the lights on. We can do it in the kitchen or the car, put my panties to the side, I'm tryna take you out the friend zone. Now see, normally I do not do this shit. Ooh, I'm so ready to do your shit. Throw a backflip, cause you know the deal. When I hit you back with that Netflix and chill.
Yeah, yeah.
We the best music.
We the best music.
I worked my whole life for this one. Another one.
DJ Khaled.
Shining, yeah. All of this winning, I've been losing my mind. Oh, hold on,
don't
try to throw me.
Don't
hold on.
Don't play with a dog.
Did you all like it? I really hope that you did. Please make sure that you thumbs up this video and subscribe to my channel to see more awesome videos. Not only that, please leave your comments down below in the comment section. I would really love to hear your feedback and your thoughts and things that you love. If you want to see any other videos in the future, please let me know, because a girl loves to shop. So, leave everything in the bottom. Please follow me.
You shouldn't have to deal with